My advice to a small business owner or any entrepreneur would be not to be discouraged if the business you end up with is not the one you started out to pursue. Because so often you encounter difficulties, you encounter failures, and the important piece is to learn from each of those very quickly and to pivot and to move on to the idea that works.